Goedemorgen allemaal. Oh mijn god jongens, ik maak een nieuwe vlog.
Een nieuwe vlog? Nee, echt waar.
Ja, echt waar. Waarom? Weet je, omdat ik mis het. Ik mis die vlog, ik mis die update van mijn leven voor jullie. En ik mis die connectie dat ik haat wanneer ik heb vlogs gedaan. Dus, ik ga vloggen proberen. Now, before we get started, of course, I'm going to ask you to follow my Instagram, you know, because I'm always on it. I also got this, no spawn horror, but I got this little thing for my phone. So follow me on my Instagram and you can see like little updates of my life. And if you haven't yet subscribed, then habanero, subscribe. All shu have believed. Click on that family button. That's called the subscribe button. Maar ja, I wanted to start vlogging again because I just miss it and I miss you guys and I miss like everything. And I stopped right before I moved into my new apartment. So here is my new apartment. You can see it. And I'm gonna show you an apartment tour very, very soon. But I want you to know, let me know if you would still keep watching my vlogs, you know? So I'm gonna make this vlog and I'm gonna kind of trial it and see, like, are people into it? It's not gonna be 20 minutes, it's not gonna be 15 minutes, it's probably gonna be around 10 minutes because I just wanna show you the most fun parts of my life of the week. It's gonna be a weekly vlog on Friday, same thing. So let me know if you would still be down to watch. And I really don't care if it's only like 2,000 of my subscribers or 3,000 of my subscribers, but as long as it's like some people, you know what I mean? And it makes some people happy, then it really doesn't matter. Dus, het is lekker zaterdag en wij hebben niks om te doen. En Nick moet nieuwe schoenen kopen en ik wil schoenen ook kijken. Maar ik heb bij Pull & Bear, wat? You shop at Pull & Bear? Duh. Ik heb bij Pull & Bear mooie schoenen gezien en ik wil om te kijken. Dus, wij gaan natuurlijk douchen en omkleden en get ready. And then we're gonna hit the center. So, let's go. Look at how cute my boyfriend is. He's fixing my bike. All the way down on the street. My electric bike, of course. All right, so we are in the center and we just stopped at Pull & Bear.
Yeah.
Did you find anything you liked?
No.
No, so we're headed to Pull & Bear because we're looking for like shoes, but like not expensive shoes, like cheap shoes so that we can wear in the rain, and if they get ruined, it really doesn't matter. Because this season, honey, it's not for the expensive shoes, that's all I'm saying. One thing never changes, I'm still obsessed with Starbucks, and they just opened a new Starbucks like in the center, and it's so beautiful. Where is this?
Rokin.
Yeah, Rokin. So we're just having some lunch. Love it. By the way, Nikki actually ended up buying his new jacket. Whoa! Now it's time to get some rituals because I just got an email saying that they have a new scent. So let's go Proberon. Rituals has a member, I'm not sponsored by them, so please sponsor me. It has a membership program, and if you spend 40 euros, you get like a billion and one gifts. So now I think we're stocked up for rituals for like the next 4 years. Or 10 minutes, knowing how hard I use mine. You like them? We are all done with shopping and Nick got his Lego shoesies. They're so cute, right? He didn't want them because he normally only gets a black shoe, but he got these and I'm excited for him. And our bag is literally stuffed to the brim. Maar jongens, weet je wat is heel anders? Ik heb niks voor mij gekocht.
I'm so proud of you.
That's not like me, because usually I'm the shopaholic. I'm the one who's like always buying something.
But I had a goal in mind. I shop for my goal and then I'm done.
Yeah, I actually didn't have such a goal. I just wanted to buy cheap shoes. And then when I tried them on, I realized they're too cheap. Thus, yeah. But I did buy a lot of rituals. All right, let's go home and let's go make dinner.